I'm very proud of visiting my father's land as Prime Minister, and especially as the first Prime Minister of Indian origin in the European Union. As you understand, this visit has a strong emotional side and a personal motivation. As a person of Indian origin, I'm honored by the invitation of Prime Minister Narendra Modi to pay state visit to India. This is not just one more visit for a foreign country. I will have high-level political contacts in Delhi, meet the Indian diaspora tomorrow in the Pravasi Bharatiya Divas in Bangalore, and participate in the vibrant Gujarat summit, and naturally visit Goa. I hope my visit will lay foundation for robust and forward-looking 21st century partnership between India and Portugal. Now is time to enhance our relations and extend them to a strategic partnership with ambitious targets in the new cooperation areas. Our old friendship claims a new partnership.